It takes one a lifetime to know where one's going. But if you're Charlie Trimble, you probably don't have the patience for all that nonsense.
Well, I was always diving into things head first.
Back in the days when space was the new frontier,
Sputnik had a major effect on me as it did a generation of people.
Charlie scripted the transition of what was still then science fiction to an everyday indispensable reality, GPS. As a boy growing up in rural California, Trimble was fascinated by science.
I knew that I wanted somehow to play in the interface between business and technology.
A job with Hewlett-Packard beckoned.
HP went through from being engineering-driven to marketing-driven to resource allocation-driven. The opportunities for being entrepreneurial at HP had gone from 5-year time horizons to 10-year time horizons. So I was very restless.
So Charlie decided to go his own way and bid for a technology HP was about to shelve.
They canceled a Lorand C project. This was a land-based timing-developed navigation system, radio positioning system. They had spent $1.3 million on it, and they were going to shelve it. So I thought, well, give it a chance.
Money wasn't easy to come by, but he didn't fail. Trimble set up shop above a remodeled theater in Los Altos.
There was great disbelief that a garage shop could have put together a GPS receiver.
As a pioneer, he was one of the very first, and could arguably be called the first, to really understand the commercial implications of GPS. Charlie's unique contribution has been to really commercialize GPS as opposed to consumerize GPS.
Through the early 1990s, Trimble continued innovation efforts, with the US government opening up GPS in 1996 for consumer markets, Trimble's GPS became a part of PCs and handhelds.
Charlie had the quest to know other cultures. Under Charlie, went into India. We explored China. We were very active in Japan, very active throughout Asia Pacific. Under Charlie's watch, we also went into Africa in the mid-80s.
Charlie ended his 20-year stint as CEO and handed down the baton to Steve Berglund.
Charlie Trimble was a visionary. Charlie Trimble was an explorer. Charlie Trimble was someone who was a champion of everyone's rights.
But Mr. Trimble remains humble.
I get help from wherever I can get it. I ask for help.
And we all have a wish, just one wish for him.
And I see this as he is the man that has really great values. So I really wish he lived long, 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 long.